Insert the tail of the clamp into the tool with the buckle facing up. Depress the toe end of the pedal to tension and cut off the tail of the clamp. Keep the pedal depressed through the whole cycle. After cutting off the tail, remove foot from the pedal. To remove the clamp after installation, depress the heel side of the pedal.